The Better Planet Project is connecting strongly with alumni and friends of the University of Guelph. Recent donations are helping accelerate solutions in the key areas of food, environment, health, and communities. A $1 million gift from Kinross Gold Corporation will support a chair in environmental governance. A $1.1 million gift from alumnus Larry Pearson will help build new athletic facilities and create student scholarships. A $9.5 million gift from the estate of Mona Campbell will benefit animal welfare research. And $3 million from Loblaw Companies will establish North America's first chair in sustainable food production. We are proud that alumnus Ty Bird and the University of Guelph Alumni Association have each provided $1 million to support first-year seminars. It's a unique and transformative way of teaching first-year students. These are just a few of the gifts making a difference right now, and it's just the beginning. The University of Guelph invites you to join the Better Planet Project as it translates discovery into practical, useful knowledge that will affect positive and powerful change in our world. Visit www.thebetterplanetproject.ca.